Now we are machining parts for our GO22T, but this time we are making the threads. So I'm going to show you how we do it. Now this is a tool that cut the threads. We made it ourselves.
Check that out, man. He's making threads. All by itself. Yeah, this piece goes into the GO22 piece on the shoulder. It's going to be a strong wheel that tensions the tractor. So it's going to smooth the thread, make it really nice. Take that out.
And of course, we're going to do a little bit of quality control here. And that piece is just fine, man. Nice.